Is somebody here? Please, I came to visit madam.
Who are you? This is not the time to meet the minister.
Please, give me a chance. I'm a journalist. I want to meet her today. I came few times.
Okay. Wait. I let no minister.
Okay, thank you very much.
Come inside.
Okay, thank you very much.
What's the reason of visiting me?
Madam, I need to have an interview with you. I came few times. I tried to contact you, but I could not. That's why I came today.
Oh, really? Yes. I'm so busy these days. I'm tired. Anyway, come and take a seat.
Okay, thank you very much, madam. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Madam, I am a journalist. We have a newspaper. Kanarata newspaper.
Really?
Really, I represent Kanarata newspaper. I need to have some talks with you. That's why I came today.
What kind of things especially you have to talk with me?
There are a lot of problems regarding your ministry. People always accuse you.
About my ministry?
Yeah. You know
what nonsense?
That's true. So I have a lot of things to ask. I write down a lot of things. I need to ask something from you. That's the thing. Yeah.
Wait, Double Sunil, come here please. Take 5,000 rupees from my drawer.
What happened?
Is this madam?
Okay, thank you. Take this.
What is this?
Take this.
Really? For me?
Yeah, for you.
Why, madam?
Definitely for you.
5,000 rupees?
Yes.
For me? I am shy, I can't give it.
No. This is for you.
No, madam. I feel guilty.
No. Now we can talk.
Really?
Yes.
Really, this is for me?
Yes, for you.
My goodness. Oh. Okay, madam. Now you can ask questions from me. I will give answers.